Now it's a little bit traffic. Now it's peak hours already here in Qatar. Have the ambulance is there. Maybe have patient. You know the driver is there. So noisy.
Yeah, I'm a lazy driver.
Now it's go. Green color. Make faster because now it's 4 o'clock here in Qatar. Now is have talabat. In Philippine is grab. In Philippine have grab, here in talabat. Here in Qatar is talabat. Look the view here in Qatar. It's very very far away. Hello guys, I'm here in Qatar. Maybe the speed this one is how much? It's 140 speed. Oh my god, it's very fast. Very scary. The driver is very scared. Never scared. Hours travel from the other place from home. Now going home already. Here. Now all the car is very faster. Bahala na mo diyan sa akong English, ha? English kinalabaw ko taron. Long. Hindi masyado traffic dito banda. Dito naman sa harap, medyo traffic doon sa harapan namin. I'm not used. I wearing seat belt because of police. Maybe police catch me. No. Then I wearing mask. No mask, no problem. Only seat belt.
I don't like seat belt and I don't like mask also.
No, this is the mosque here in Qatar.
What happened today? Why you this very?
Now it's very traffic is there in front. Maybe have accident or what else?
Oh, maybe Sheikh Tamim is going or coming, anything. Hey!
Why? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What happened these cars? Oh! Look! Accident in the front. Maybe always have accident is here. This kind of place here. That's why I'm using video. In case of emergency, I have the record of my phone.
Oh, the down road is very free. Why you not? This is very traffic.
Okay, why you not coming there?
Because that is all a traffic signals. This is the free road every time. But today your bad luck. This is traffic.
50 meters ahead. Meters. Here also have sale 50% off.
500 meters, not 50% off.
If you buy
this, is 40% off. This is better one.
Yeah.
But I like clothes and anything. If you want buy, I like only for max. One max and second answer gallery. The very cheap.
Max in Festival Mall, right?
Festival Golf Mall.
Q Mall have?
No. Q Mall have a no shopping mall. So before this is Marshall, a big shopping mall.
Now
this
don't is, have KFC here.
KFC is there in near Peterborough, but no have a time. Man will be called if you manage. I will go. But there is very have a the Kentucky make some long time. Prepare for long time. La habibi rose sora sora
slowly
Abigum
ella sora driving sleep
why you know I want to go to emergency
all sora sora al ruiz skyway before madam stay here in the hotel.
Yeah, I know.
Dijan. Sa Isdan Palace. Isdan Palace. Nora, yeah. Salma.
Madam.
Then I drop Kalud here.
Yeah, that is little bit. It's coming and going, but stay in only that three people.
Yeah. This is Cooking Academy.
రోడ్ ఖాళీగా ఉందిగా
టాకింగ్ హబ్ చిల్డ్రన్ ఇన్ సైడ్ 2 hours travel from home now going home again 2 hours again very far. I can't find the KFC here in Qatar.
Yeah, there is the KFC. Inside. The Duhail complex backside is the KFC. If you want KFC, if you go that way, right side.
No, let him think it to buy the online.
If you see, he's going the red color vehicle. That is the KFC way. If you saw that side. That is the KFC way.
KFC!
Ella habibi anaiji. Don't come my friend. Yeah, this is if you check this one, this house is very good. Good villa this one. You know if you have any health problem, there is the health insurance claim.
Guys, pasensya na kayo sa sounds namin ha, kasi ang driver namin from India, that's why nilagay niya sa Indian song. Ayaw niya yung Tagalog song or English song.
If you want to say, I not understand and tell me English. Because I don't know Philippine.
You must learn how to speak Philippine language.
Because there is no any have teachers.
You ask Jinky to teach you.
He is not teaching Philippine, he is teaching other languages for Arabic.
No. Festival Mall or Doha Festival City is there. Baka akala kasi ni Madam na uuwi siya kagad. Kaya yun.
What?
the driver, parang rider. Kasi ipaikis-ikis na yung sasakyan. Porque wala si madam, ayan, ginawang laruan ang sasakyan. Ayan, dala namin yung sasakyan na puti ng amo namin. Ayan, wala yung amo namin. Ayan, nagpapatakbo na parang flying saucer.
Samson like flight.
Ginawang eroplano ang sasakyan. Ang speed niya?
140.
Then, mamaya maubos na yung gasolina. Magsasabi na naman yan sa amo namin.
Ang kahino. Bakit tumalik eh?